Hello, friends, and welcome to another Duke Family Adventure Resort Tour. We are staying, as the title shows, the Swan Reserve. Now, I just realized we've never actually done a dolphin and swan, which are directly right across the street, but we got such a good deal on this for a one-night stay here at the Swan Reserve, we had to take advantage of. This is one of the newer resorts here in the Marriott chain over here at Disney. So not a Disney resort, but on Disney property. And it's pretty cool because I'm looking right now across the street here at the Tower of Terror. Disney's, or the Swan Resort, Swan Reserve sits right next to the Fantasia miniature golf place, I guess. We'll show you a little bit of that. But it's a little kind of small, cozy resort. So right across the street, you can get on the Disney boats to go to Epcot and Hollywood Studios, so easy access, but I'll show you, they do have some Disney buses that will take you to the park. So, but first, let's do a room tour. This is 6331 here at the Reserve, so let's go do it. And then we'll take a look at the resort. So it is a little tad confusing when you walk into the resort. You're walking in on the first floor, but the check-in is actually on the third floor. Fitness center's on the second, we'll take a look at those. So don't be a little confused. First floor, just kind of, I guess, bell services. And then the third floor is where the check-in is, restaurant and a bar. So let's go take a look. Before we head in at the resort, let's take a look here. This is the Fantasia miniature golf place, holes. Playing ground. Looks pretty cool. We've never done the miniature golf here. We always say we're meaning to, but we don't. So this sits right, again, right next to, literally right next to, the Swan Reserve. And here's a good view of the hotel. Kind of a small little cozy hotel. So it doesn't have all the amenities that you do over at the Dolphin and the Swan themselves, but nevertheless. And you can see right there, as I'm walking up, there's a bus headed to the parks. Again, not a Disney bus, but a bus that will take you to the parks. Nevertheless. Another cool view of the Fantasia miniature golf course. And this is what I was talking about. This is the first floor bell services. You have to go up to the third floor to actually check in. So I just noticed that they do have ballrooms here. So I guess they could have some conventions. They're pretty nice, spacious. This is the ballroom area, still first floor. So let's head up to the second floor, the fitness center. So here's the fitness center. I don't see there's anybody in there. We'll take a look. So from the fitness center, let's head up to the third floor, which is the pool, restaurant, cafe, bar, and your Disney experience. So here's the restaurant, and actually some coffee, grounds coffee. And so here's a nice sitting area that you have over here. There's some other people around there, so I don't want to show it all, but pretty cool. This is on the third floor here, like another bar area. If we can take a look at the pool out here. All right, so the pool's open actually, 6 a.m. to 11 p.m. And they actually have restrooms up here. Look at the little drink place over there. You have some little, small little cabanas. Fire pit to sit at. It's not a huge pool, but be a pretty cool staycation for you if you were in the Florida area for sure. And looks like over there's the towel service. Actually, don't look like they have drinks over there. It looks like just the towel service, but a big play area. Another view of the pool. View what you get with the private little cabanas here. Looks like there's about four of them, maybe. Two next to one another. Just a cool view of the hotel itself. I do know the restaurant serves breakfast, lunch, and dinner. The coffee place is clearly open right now at 7 o'clock, so I think they open up at 6. So, just for FYI.
The restaurant and the coffee cafe is to the left of the elevators. So the right is where you go to check in, have some places to sit. Bar area and sitting place. And right over there is the check-in. So here's a little bit more of the bar area. Screen TVs. where we came from. So really kind of a cozy hotel. I mean, I think that's a good description. Modern, cozy hotel. Better look at the check-in area here at the Swan Reserve. And that about does it. Very friendly check-ins, friendly staff so far. A wild guess, this is probably your Disney experience desk right here. So nobody manning it right there, but I think it's a good guess. What do you think? This is what a storm looks like coming into Disney from the Swan Reserve. You see the Gran Destino out in the distance there. And maybe a little bit too far with this particular lens, Mount Everest, Animal Kingdom. Just like that, if you're at Animal Kingdom, you are gonna be drenched. You can't even see Mount Everest. We thought we could see a little bit of the Tree of Life. Can't even barely see Gran Destino. You are soaked. So now our Swan Reserve Resort Tour has turned into the Disney Storm Story. It is really pouring hard. Those parks are gonna be flooded. Luckily tonight for us, planning to go to Hollywood Studios, this should be over about 1-2 o'clock, hopefully, in the afternoon. All right, so thank you for joining us on another resort tour. We love doing these and showing what you have, what is to offer here at the Swan Reserve. So with that, Keeg and Brielle, take us out.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and click that notification bell.
Bye. Onward to our next adventure.